I'm Hispanic too, so I don't really think I could be a racist if that's my own descent. I used inappropriate words out of anger and frustration because that party was definitely taking this as a unimportant subject. It wasn't important to her, it wasn't important to the dog to let a full-grown German Shepherd just sit in a vehicle and just pant away.